Hey, welcome back, Brandon. You're back with another Portal 2 video. This is part 6. So, just to let you know why we're at a pause menus, as you can see, is Wheatley. Wheatley is right there. Where we left off was, we were in the pipe, so I decided to, let's just replay that for you guys. So, yes, let's get started. I also put on captions.
They should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they say it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I don't have support to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Way out of time.
Yes, let's
go.
This
place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her.
Okay.
Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely.
No.
Ah! Well,
I'm
going the wrong way. Get
no.
to her. I'll find you.
Wheatley. So, yeah, we got split off. So, I'm determined to get back with my good old friend Wheatley. Be forever with me. So let's go. You think you can run? No way, I just did that.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one.
Are you kidding
me? If I knew you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time.
Oh gosh.
Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously though, goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Ah, not again. Here comes that. Like the lady. Ah, the same.
Oh, you were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello.
Thank you.
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
Substitute core accepted.
Come on! Oh gosh.
Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Don't listen to it, boy. It is true that you don't have the qualifications. But you've got something far more important than that. A finger. All right, we'll get you to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
Okay, that's probably correct, but where it's incorrect is that while I've been stalling you...
Stalemate resolved.
Oh no.
Here I go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh,
no.
I didn't think of that.
Weasley.
Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking? Ah!
Oh gosh.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, I keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now?
Oh, no.
Do you have any idea how good this is? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
Oh no.
Didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No. No. No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish.
Oh no.
I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around.
Hi, Willie.
Ah.
What's...
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what? Not listening.
It was your voice.
No, no, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron hunt you into this pit? Can a moron do that?
No, GLaDOS! Oh my gosh. Don't I have those boots on so... Your logo changed. That's cool. I got you here, Wheatley. I mean, you helped me a lot, but... I could've got that on my own night. Oh, that's not safe.
So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
Hey.
Oh, good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that.
Okay, that's good.
Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere alarmingly fast, actually.
We are really going fast. Wow.
Of the greatest minds of a generation working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest.
This is interesting.
Who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, that's still working. Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Sure. Oh, why don't I just hold you? Okay, that works. That must have hurt just... Oh wait, never mind, I have long fall boots. So, nothing hurts me. So yeah, I bought everything, so I'll have a mic arm, and a pop filter in my Razer Siren coming in the mail soon. Hopefully everything works. I did some research, and it says that it should work, so... Yeah. Hey! Stop picking at GLaDOS. Wow, this is huge. Like, huge. She thought she was all smart. Saying like, hey, I can't believe you fell for that. But you fell for my prank. That kind of got us both here, so it wasn't really the best prank. Yeah, prank got us, like, destroyed, but, you know, it's all good, all good. I can, come on. Oh. This didn't do anything. Oh, yeah, it did. Haha. There. Aha! Wrong way. Joke. But yeah, I had a pretty cool birthday. I enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. It was nice. What was it? Yeah, I got a lot of cool stuff. I got an Amazon gift card, prepaid gift cards, and I got a Subway gift card for school. Because every Friday I go and eat. And, yeah. I love birthdays, and I got a power bank too. I got a power bank, I got a security, not security, what is it? Emergency flashlight. Oh. I see, So, yeah. I got lucky this birthday. I got some money. I was able to buy... Looks like nothing. I want to find GLaDOS. I need her help. Oh, thank you. You open the door. Okay. Keep out. Admittance to authorize intel. Yeah, so today I had my unit exam for science. That felt pretty good. I didn't feel like I did too bad. I don't think I did too bad. I think I did okay. I probably could have done a little better. Well, but he's really clean in this place. does not. You're gonna tell me it not works. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah.
And you are it. So, who is ready to make some science?
Me!
Now, you already met one another on the limo ride over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I own the place. That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too.
Sorry, fellas. She's married. Weak sauce. I have to go over there, I'm guessing. The big enter thing. That makes sense. Oh. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's not what I wanted. I see. Put that there, and I'll just walk over, drop in. Haha.
There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't possibly oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, follow the blue line on the floor.
Repulsion gel.
Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts. If you need to go to the bathroom, just a heads up, we're going to have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you. If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know. Because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. Only temporary, so do not worry. If it persists for a week, though, start worrying and come see us because that's not supposed to happen.
Are you kidding me? Oh my. Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Hold on. Okay. Well, okay, now I need to go all the way back up to the top, which isn't possible, so I need to call this down. I'm scared this is gonna crush me, so I'm gonna move out of the way. Oh no, that, oh, okay. No, I was supposed to get off there. Or, I mean, I could have just went right. I'm not too smart, I'm sorry. Propulsion Joe! Well, that's where I'm gonna leave it off today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like. Comment down below. Any constructive criticism would be greatly appreciated. If you could please subscribe if you are new and if you enjoy my content. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye, everybody.